I met you in the dark. You lit me up.
Brooklyn. Yeah, I remember. You made a strong first impression.
We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you.
I just hope the girl behind the moon's gonna get a chance to get some rest. Good night, sweet Sage. I know you like me. I'm guessing that scares you because you've never let loose. Not in life and definitely not in your dance.
Okay, look, if this is you trying to get me to like you more,
call it like I see it. And I'm glad I know.
You can trust me, Sage. I'm not gonna let anything happen to your dreams. Especially since I'm in them every night.
I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. And I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder,
why are you being so good to me?
It meant a lot to me.
You mean a lot to me too.
I mean, it meant a lot to you.
And I swear that every day you'll get better.
Sage.
You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you. And I hope you know. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. And I want to stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go.
Where were you when I needed you? You were on some stupid adventure with Bodhi and Apollo while I was there waiting for you in Reform.
Goodbye, sweet Sage.
I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out.
You asked me to trust you, so now I'm asking you to trust me.